Hello friends, this is Sujata Karthik from In My Dream Garden, and today I'm going to talk about this new creeper, very beautiful creeper. I got it last month only. This is called Thunbergia or White Lady Vine. You get this type of white flowers in it and it looks very, very beautiful. Now let's talk about the needs of this plant, in what conditions, what sunlight, what type of sunlight this plant grows well. Now I have chosen a pot which is medium size. You can choose a big pot also, because it is a vine, you require a big pot to grow it. Since my plant was very small, I chose a medium sized pot. Now this white lady vine grows well in full sunlight as well as partial sunlight. So place it in a location where you get full sunlight or partial shade also, so that this gets bright light to grow well. This plant has this type of leaves which is a bit heart shaped and pointed towards the end. It gives this type of white flowers which is looks very beautiful and pretty. So you can add this vine to your garden to make it very beautiful. This vine blooms full year, so it gives flowers full year, and this is evergreen vine and a perennial plant. Looks very, very beautiful. So you have to place in a location where it gets full sunlight or partial sunlight. Now coming about the soil. The soil must be fertile and porous. Water should not stand in it or root rot problem can occur. Since this vine is very delicate, please be careful while potting it, because the roots or the leaves can get damaged. The soil must be fertile, so please add organic matter to it so that you get more number of blooms. Now coming to the watering. This plant loves moist soil, so you can water it once a day, but please don't overwater it, otherwise root rot problem can occur. So watering must be intelligent watering, correct amount of watering. The soil must be moist but not soggy. This plant prefers moist soil. Fertilizer, once in 6 months you can add any organic fertilizer like cow dung compost or vermicompost. So this is a very beautiful plant which you can propagate by stem cutting also, and seeds also. So it gets very easily propagated by stem cuttings. Hope you like this video, friends. So please subscribe my channel and please add this beautiful plant, White Lady, to your garden. Have a good day. Bye.